Welcome to another episode of Get Set Hike. Today's trip is by the riverbank. There is a campsite further down, but I'm planning to go further along the river to find if there is a spot nice and safe to camp for the night. If it wasn't safe to camp by the river, just on one of those sandy spots that I've located on the map, then we always have the option to come back at a campsite. Hopefully that should be nice. And as you can see, I just show you around here. This is private property. So I have been walking for the past half an hour. I have not been recording on the private property just to respect the privacy of the landlords there, and this is basically from here onwards, it's part of the national parks, so we should be good to go. Well, I'm standing here by sandy beaches of Colo River. It's so quiet here. Unbelievable. The river is not as clear as I was expecting it to be, I guess due to the rains we had, but it's so calm. I can't believe it. I am sitting here less than 20 meters away from the river and can't hear anything move. It's like the pin drop silence. So peaceful.